this one. It's for suicide awareness, and so it's called The Wave. So it's a big issue in today's society. All of us on stage know somebody that has passed from suicide, and we've all been in those places ourselves. And so I know it's really easy to be mean to a person, but it's so much easier to be nice. And we just need to spread that, you know, the music scene. There's nice people, there's not so nice people, but as a whole, we are trying to, we're trying to change this. And guys, give it up for Larry for organizing this whole show. Thanks to the Rock House. And this song will be out on Spotify next month. We just got on the studio. This one's called The Way. I really hope you guys like it.
Zack drew that. Pretty. Sorry. Anyway, we'll be back in about 20 minutes with more bands. Bands like the Arsonists. Did you go to the bathroom again? I can't see you. Come on. The Arsonists! On my six! You don't have to stand so far away. I don't like the dog does. And we've got Grapple Switch, last day. Hang around. We're going to come back. We're gonna switch out, and we're gonna come back, tell our stories, and talk to you all. See you in a bit.
These guys in here, Larry, before we have raffle tickets, they're a dollar a piece or six or five over there.